Karen, Anita, I'm sorry, my dears, but you are up for elimination.